Are you surprised that a lot of parents have difficulty or don't take the opportunity to really sit down and engage in this kind of dialogue with their children?
No. Are you? We have really marginalized families, marginalized mothering and fathering, marginalized our children. We institutionalize them or have strangers raising them. We think if we read them some story and do their hair before they go to bed that somehow we've been parenting. And all of these ideas and feelings that raise secure, quality character children really require a lot of constant input and sensitivity to what's going on in their minds.